Seagull Challenger kit build. As usual, Geoffrey is doing the maiden. There's a G46 13.8 prop with 4S. Enough power?
It's okay.
If you remember the SIG 40, how does it fly compared to that?
Just a sec, let me get it. This one flies easier.
Flies easier?
More gentle, more predictable.
Okay.
Just a, you know, intermediate flyer, sport flyer.
Is that sufficient?
Let's see.
Trimmed out.
I'll
trim that. Go for it. Low, fast, fast. Low, fast, low, slow. The usual. That's not full throttle.
Yeah.
Huh?
It's fast full.
That's full.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's too slow. Yeah. Well, I guess it's not meant to be that fast. I think one of the pens, the wheel skirts is out of alignment. That's why you heard a scraping sound when it took off. Yep. The wheel skirt is...
Huh?
The wheel pants.
Yeah.
There's some low rates.
Medium.
This medium.
But it flies fine. It's a really nice all-around sport, stable on the fast, stable on the slow.
Good build. Yeah, Louis.
Yeah.
Go get it, man.
Bring it down.
Yep, we're gonna have fun landing.
Let's take a look, last look.
It's gonna
push around.
Yeah. I just hope it doesn't tip over because it's down the front. That's an idea. Skis.
Okay.
No, the wingspan is about 1.2.
Okay.
Is it?
I don't know.
It could be about 1.2, 1.3.
Yeah.
Alright. I noticed the rudder, you trimmed it, but I didn't want to touch it.
Yeah, that's
better.
Yeah.
You should go for this build. Louis,
mm-hmm.
Go for this build. Throw it around, Geoff. Push it to the limit. Knife each. Doesn't hold it, right?
That's in the way, full power.
So let's give more throw on the rudder.
That's about it.
Drops. Inverter. Negative loop. I did it once with me in a plane. Oh god, it felt so sick. Pen stay in place. Like this? Haven't done that yet. You're pulling up elevator, is it? So you didn't full up elevator, you didn't, you're not playing the ailerons.
No.
So it doesn't tip stall.
No.
Good.
Alrighty, good, bring it in.
Alright. Does it like the wind?
No. We'll go and get it first.
It's the wind.